If you are a woman, doesn't matter what age you are, you must listen to this video. We're going to look at Mark 16, verse 9, and see why did Jesus choose to reveal himself first to a woman, and why do the forces of evil wants to blind you from that reason. That video coming right up. Let's go. Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to Bible Stories My Dad Told Me. My name is Luis Feliz, and I am that dad. Let's go right to it. Let's go to Mark 16, verse 9. But first, let me set some context so that way everybody knows where we are in the story. So by now, Jesus has been crucified. He died already, and he has resurrected, okay? Let's pick it up. Mark 16, verse 9, it says, after Jesus rose from the dead early on Sunday morning, the first person who saw him was Mary Magdalene, the woman whom he had cast out seven demons. So we know one thing, and it's that God does everything on purpose. There is a reason for everything, from the location of our planet to the rhythm of your heartbeat, the color of the sky, and so on. So we can assume that when Jesus chooses to reveal himself first to a woman, there are many reasons for it that perhaps we do not understand yet, but today I'm going to share one of them. Women are extremely valuable and vital for the progression and evolution of humanity. And we all know this, but guess who also knows this very well? That is evil. The forces that are against God and everything that is good in the world know this very well. That is why these forces are actively distorting the unique gift God has bestowed upon you. Like your charm, your grace, your loyalty, your beauty, your mystique, your courage, your gentleness, and so on. These gifts have been reduced to tools for seduction, temptation, pornography, and even worse. Like, look for yourself. Look at the magazines, look at the billboards, look at TV shows, movies, and so on. These platforms are dominated by images and videos of you. Let me tell you that the primitive minds of men obsessed with material wealth, with pleasure, they have reduced you to an object that is used to attract people, to seduce people into buying things. Like, that is the work of evil. Like, how else can you explain why reducing such a marvelous and beautiful gift for such a purpose? God knows how magnetic you are. He made you this way. That is why Jesus found you first. There's a reason for it. You were made this way so that you can use these talents and gifts to bring people closer to God, not to influence and seduce them into buying fancy cars. You were made for far greater things. So hopefully you found value in this video, found inspiration, motivation, and more importantly, your value as a daughter of God, because we need every single one of you to start bringing people close to Him. God bless you and have a fantastic day. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that. But I hope that you got value from this. God bless you. Peace out. Bye.